The Apgar score was invented in 1952 by anesthesiologist Virginia Apgar. It is a scoring system ranging from 0 to 10 and is calculated by evaluating the newborn based on 5 criteria. Each of these criteria can be allocated a score from 0 to 2, and then the sum of these criteria will give you the total Apgar score. In the original article published by Virginia Apgar, the original components of the score were color, heart rate, reflex irritability, muscle tone, and respiratory effort. However, there is an easier way to remember these criteria by remembering the mnemonic Apgar for appearance, pulse, grimace, activity, and respirations. Typically, the Apgar score is calculated at 1 and 5 minutes after birth. If the score is low, you usually repeat the score later. A score of 7 and above is generally normal. Scores less than 7 are low and suggest distress of the newborn that requires some intervention, for example suctioning or stimulation. Although Apgar scores are not used to determine morbidity or mortality, lower scores are typically thought to correlate with more severe outcomes. For example, scores of 3 that are persistent can indicate long-term sequelae such as neurologic damage. However, ultimately, the purpose of the Apgar score is to determine when emergent interventions are necessary. The Apgar score is as follows. You will take a look at the newborn's appearance. If they are blue or pale, you give them 0 points. Blue extremities but a pink body, you'll give them 1 point. And you will award 2 points if the body and extremities of the newborn are pink without any cyanosis. For pulse, if it is absent, you score 0 points. If the pulse is less than 100 beats per minute, you'll score 1 point. And in the ideal situation, the newborn's heart rate should be greater than 100 beats per minute, awarding them 2 points. For grimace, you award 0 points if there is no response to stimulation or the baby is floppy. 1 point is awarded for grimace on suction or aggressive stimulation. And again, ideally, if the baby is crying on stimulation, you award them 2 points. For activity, if the newborn is not moving, you of course award them 0 points. If there's some flexion of the arms and legs, you award them 1 point. If there is active flexion against resistance, you award 2 points. For respirations, if they're absent, you award 0 points. For weak, irregular, or slow respirations, 1 point is awarded. And if the baby is strongly crying, you give them 2 points.